face myself in the mirror not so long ago. And I told